Shades of Blue Season 3 air. Season 3 of US police drama Shades of Blue will be airing in the UK on Tuesday, July 3 at 9 p.m. on Sky Living. British viewers will also be able to watch Shades of Blue Season 3 on Now TV, either live streaming episodes as they drop each week or on catch-up via the video on demand platform. Shades of Blue Season 3 already had its US premiere back on June 17 on NBC. Meaning that British audiences will be behind those in the States. The third outing of the popular cop series starring Jennifer Lopez and Ray Liotta was renewed by US network NBC in March last year, not long after the second season had started. However, this year will be the last one for the show after Lopez announced in April that season 3 would be the final cycle. Lopez, who also serves as an executive producer on Shades of Blue, said in a statement, "I have enjoyed producing and starring in this beautifully complicated world and playing such an empowering yet flawed character, a woman, a detective, but, first and foremost, a mother. Now looking at it with a little distance, playing Harley strengthened me and helped me grow into a more self-assured woman. It's crazy how some parts permeate your soul and change you forever, and for that I'm grateful." We crafted a poetic three-season arc on how her journey ends, which is true redemption. The singer and actress added, "The way only Harley could have done it, the hard way, the road less traveled." I thank NBC and all the talented actors, writers, crew and producers for going on this journey with us. Season 3 will comprise of 10 episodes in total, making it the shortest run compared to the 13 installments of the first two cycles. What will happen in Shades of Blue Season 3? The third outing will see a conclusion to Brooklyn detective Harley Santos, played by Jennifer Lopez, story arc as viewers learn about her dark past in the previous season. Harley will turn whistleblower in season 3 as she goes into a courtroom to address the conspiracies, cover-ups and corruption within the NYPD. As she exposes the corruption in the heart of the New York police force, Harley will find her own integrity as a police officer put to the test. Matt Wozniak, Ray Liotta, will also be put under pressure as Harley lifts the lid on the dodgy dealings going on during his watch. Meanwhile, LT, the pair will once more be navigating their tricky relationship as the truth comes out. Harley will be facing her demons in season 3 as she starts to question whether she's seeing things. Who is in the cast of Shades of Blue season 3? Actress, singer and executive producer of Shades of Blue returns for her final performance as hard-nosed cop Harley Santos. Matt Wozniak, who will also come under threat as the spotlight falls on the corruption within his own department. Joining her is Hollywood legend Ray Liotta as her superior LT. Sopranos and Sons of Anarchy star Drea De Matteo returns as Detective Tess Nazario, while Warren Cole is back as sinister FBI operative Special Agent Robert Stahl, who develops an obsession with Harley. Other cast members include Deo Okonye as Detective Michael Lohman, Vincent Laresca as Detective Carlos Espada, Hampton Fluker as Detective Marcus Tufo and Sarah Jeffery as Harley's teenage daughter Christina Santos. Is there a trailer for Shades of Blue Season 3? Yes, a tantalizing trailer for Season 3 has been released and gives fans a taster of the drama to come. The teaser centers around Harley answering questions in court as she's interrogated by a judge. She confirms that she will expose corruption within the service, referring to destruction, racketeering and murder. Harley affirms that all of this involves active police officers and includes herself in this. "Do you consider yourself more of a police officer or a criminal?" The judge grills Harley, who responds, "Depends on the day." Shades of Blue Season 3 airs on NBC in America on Sundays and Sky Living in the UK on Tuesdays at 9 p.m.